This is Project Peregrine 5, the fifth iteration of a collaborative venture to develop an autonomous aerial vehicle capable of GPS waypoint navigation. The system is developed using an STM32 ARM microcontroller, and it leverages an inertial measurement unit, or IMU, consisting of an accelerometer, gyroscope, and barometer for stability and control. The physical design involves the use of four brushless DC motors. Two motors rotate in a clockwise direction, and the other two rotate in an anti-clockwise direction. This is done to achieve optimal thrust. The drone achieves autonomous navigation by obtaining latitude and longitude coordinates from a GPS module, and then adjusting the yaw pitch and roll of the vehicle to move in a desired direction. Flight path is set through a simple graphical interface in which a user selects desired GPS coordinates, or waypoints. A switch on the RC controller toggles between manual flight and autopilot-controlled GPS navigation. The onboard compass is used to continuously modify the current heading, after which the quadcopter pitches forward towards the desired waypoint. This project can be taken to greater heights with a wide array of applications: military, commercial, and personal. Project Peregrine 5, bringing tomorrow's autonomous flight to today.